De reden voor mij om met een vector te gaan werken was het energieverhaal. Ik voerde in het verleden met een voermengwagen. Daar was ik een uur per dag mee bezig. Dat kostte heel wat liters dieselolie.
Was ich aber sagen kann, dass der Vector sehr stromsparsam ist und man dafür keinen Trecker anschmeißen kann. Wir verbrauchen ja jeden Tag 36 kW, um komplett alle Tiere zu füttern. Das sind 5-6 Euro, ne, am Tag an Strom.
First of all, the time savings. That was one thing. Next thing is the money savings as far as the fuel for the tractor. But the biggest thing I can see and I think is going to be is production. That's where I think it's really at in the long run.
Heute lassen wir 7-mal füttern und holen deutlich mehr Milchleistung raus.
Dus de benutting en de efficiëntie is beter geworden. En de voerefficiëntie is hier 1,41. En 1,41 voerefficiëntie is een heel mooi getal.
Il Vector lo vedo venduto come macchina nei prossimi anni, perché se uno pensa che deve sostituire il carro e con poco di più potrebbe installare un Vector e anche lasciare a casa magari un dipendente o migliorare il lavoro in azienda mantenendo comunque i dipendenti, la vedo una macchina venduta e piazzabile.
Vector brings a much easier life and a much nicer way of farming for me and for the animals. It feeds all day, 24 hours a day, which means when I leave here in the evening, I know all my animals are okay. I can actually go home, put my feet up and know that when I come in the morning, they're all going to be fed, and it just makes life much more enjoyable for everybody, me, animals. It's just peace of mind.
We need to know what the average intake is per pen. We need to know the cost of the average feed. All our animals are costed each time they come in and when they go out, so we see the profitability for each animal, which is part of the overall information. But in beef farming, you have to do your costings 100%, otherwise you don't know where you are actually going. And this is very important for us.
Omdat we de Vector verplaatst hebben naar het nieuwe bedrijf, hebben we ook de situatie meegemaakt om ermee te stoppen. En bevestigt dus dat toen we begonnen waren, dat de koeien 3 liter meer melk gaven. En toen we gestopt zijn, omdat de Vector overgeplaatst moet worden naar het nieuwe bedrijf, 3 liter melk gezakt.
Koeien komen van vers, fijn voeder. Och de äter mer, mjölkmängden går upp och bonden blir väldigt glad och nöjd.
Och vi har fått mycket mer tid nu.
Precis, bonusen var ju det framförallt att man får en flexibel arbetstid. Det går att styra upp sin dag på ett helt annat sätt än man gjorde innan.
Se dovessi dare un consiglio a chi vuole investire in una macchina nuova in un'azienda, consiglierei proprio il Vector.
Could we do without Vector? No. Since we started with Vector, there is no way we could do without it. We just love it. It's working very well. It's been enhanced the whole time. It's always getting better and we can see those differences. So I'm very happy I made the right decision, and certainly we have no plans to make any future changes. Maybe we might even buy a second one.